quarter finalist at the BWF World Championships 2019 as well, the young lady in red. Won the Hyderabad Open in that year as well. So, richly talented. First round matches thereafter. But she's back here with a vengeance and hitting the shuttle very, very well. Toyota Thailand Open and the Yonex Thailand Open, both quarterfinal showings. Semi-finals of the Denmark Open last year. That's nice. Cushion, can she sustain the momentum? String break. It's following the women's doubles that follows this match back home. Sponsors aren't interested, but if I go to Asia, they wouldn't sponsor someone from Canada. So she's kind of caught between a rock and a hard place. Confidence. She's under siege here in this opener. That's nice. Points in this opening game. Her efforts have been muted by the Singaporean and her excellent athleticism at the moment. Oh, that's nice. Coach in her corner. A game down to Yu Jiamin, a player that she's beaten twice, emphatically. And her A game is sort of creative. Down at all, because she's an exquisite athlete and a terrific player who's grappling perhaps with. Yeah, nice power. She's not enjoying the physicality of this contest as much as she would like. So when they cross 30, have to deal with some kind of physical issues from time to time. Really nice. Like she believes. Oh, nice. Cause a little flurry on the scoreboard going her way. Fell a couple of rounds ago. Singaporean is looking absolute. Rarely on tap when you need it most. Oh,
match point.
She's missed it. Got to settle down with deep breaths. It's gone. Oh, yes. Bold. Roller coaster of game two. Oh, she's over. Cool. Oh, semi-final clash. Opening game's gone the way of Pitapon, as well as Lena Kirschfeld yesterday. Oh, yes. And three. Oh, nice. Oh, lots of fans jammed into the Silent Halle. Quite up to spec for the big. So an esteemed venue with a rich history since its opening in 1967, 54 years old, this premises. Weekend of game two, having lost a couple of, put a lid on this match. Oh, yes. But in three, that served her well. It's given her a nice buffer. Out in game two for Yeo Jae-min. Tips of the Singaporean.